Hello everyone, this is Pooja and you all welcome here the Legend School Online Study Class, your maps of a standard third. This is our part 4 of chapter number 2, 4 digit numbers. We will discuss 6 to 18 questions of exercise 2. So come ahead students, question number 6. Write in figures. Figures means numerals, means we have to write in numerals. 5,748. So what is the highest place students here? Firstly, we have to identify the highest place, 1000 place. So we have to write up to 1000 place, 1, 10, 100, 1000. And value of 1000 place is 500 place, 700, and 10 and 1 place, 4 and 8. So our answer is 5,748. Next, move ahead. Our question number B is 9,019. Then also in this question, highest place given here 1000. So up to 1000 we have to write the places of the digits. 1, 10, 100, 1000. 1000 place given here 9. So we have to write here 9 in numeral. And 19 means 1 and 10 place, 1 and 9. But not given here 100 place. So we have to write here 0. Next. Question number 7. Write in words. Question number A is given here numeral. 1234. So firstly we have to allot here places. So what is the place of 4? 1s. Place of 3? 10s. 200. 1000. So we can write in word or number name 1234. Next, question number B. 6004 means firstly again we have to allot places of the numbers 1s, 10s, 100, 1000. So 6004. Why 4? Because 100 and 10's place given here 0. So we can't read and write. Next, question number 8. What is the number? Okay. Question number A. 3000's, 500, 110's, 6 1's together. So firstly, again we have to write the places of the numbers or digits up to highest place. 1's, 10's, 100, 1000. And then put the value of 1000's place, 100 place, 10's place and 1's place. Then we get the number 3516. Let us move on question number 9. Our question number 9 is fill in. And given your 10 tens is equal to 1 dash. So we have to find the dash values or blank values. 10 tens. Firstly, tell me students, what is the numeral value of tens? 10, 1, 0, 10. So we have to multiply it by 10. 10 multiplied 10, that is 100. So our value is 100. Okay. Next, 100 tens. Again, all of you very well about tens means 10, 1, 0, 10. So 100 multiplied by 10, that is 1000. And so our blank given here 1000. Question number 6. 10 hundreds. What is the value of hundreds, students? In numeral 100. So 10 multiplied by 100, then we get 1000. So our answer is 1000. Next. Question number 10. Question number 10. See the pattern and fill in. Okay. So, pattern type question. Question number 10 is pattern type question. Firstly, we have to identify what is happening in these questions. So, addition, subtraction, multiplication, division. So, we can see here what is happening in this question. Addition of 100. And how to find the 100. Then we subtract our previous number from forward number or next number. Then we get the process. So addition of 100, if we add 100 in 44,100, then we get 4500. If we add 100 in 4500, then we get 4600. Just like this we can find the next three numbers. Okay, so students, it's enough for today's. Come ahead your practice work. So your practice work is complete exercise 2, question number 5 to 10. Okay students, you can take a snapshot from here. Okay. Okay. Thank you. Bye-bye.